you out, they're leaving pretty clear. If you're pushing through the boundaries, you got a lot to fear, but you got a lot of pride, so it's really hard to cry. But in life, you have some options and a new binary. So you need to try, carry your anger inside, variations in your mind, very easy to define. Scary, so keep it in mind. Tell me, will you make the right decision, or will you keep your anger alive? One, you can run away from everything you wanted, or you can live your life with everything you wanted, or you can dig a hole and bury yourself in it. Cause if you ain't chasing all your dreams and all you really living well, you can tell yourself that life isn't worth living, right? But can you tell yourself it isn't at least worth the fight? Will you let the devil build himself a home inside your body and your soul and think that you won't suffer anymore? You won't suffer anymore? Set you free. Free.